Sounds like a cool weapon.
Damn it! All right, back inside. Time for another plan.
No, we're going in. Every blitzer knows when you got the ball, you gotta score.
It's really weird. It just cut to every single character right there.
Hey, star players first.
Walker. Okay. Okay. I think we're gonna pull out Bahamut here. Get some overdrive charge for him. Maggot sisters? Okay. He's weak to fire. See how much this does. 41. Either Bahamut's gonna die right here, or we may pull him out. Because they're gonna get two attacks. If he uses a water gun, he's gonna die. Thrashing. Maybe. Okay, yeah, we're gonna pull him out. And we're gonna pull out Mega Sisters. This will be the first time using them, so that'll be kind of interesting. What did not do? Damn. Cindy fat. She thick, but she got a lot of health. So I'm okay with that. So this is like having an entire extra party. How awesome. Can any of them learn haste? That would be badass to teach them haste. Wow, taking a break. Oh shit. Roly Poly over here was taking a break and the other two whipped ass, so that's all good. To the core. Ultima. Oh shit. That's pretty badass. Damn. She does so much damage. Shit. Taking a break. What the fuck, man? Actually, healing would have been better than shell. Look, he's gonna hit us again, people. You know what? I'm just gonna push damage. Break, fucking fatty. Fine, everybody, yeah, everybody's dead. Thanks. Thanks, guys. Well, okay, we're not dead. We're not dead. Razia. That was crazy. Wait a minute. How did we get back on the ship? What? Damn it. I forgot to switch his fucking weapon.
Kamehaja for the car!
Kamehaja had coup!
Believe it, son. They've done it. It is happening!
Riku, aklama!
Excellent.
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What? You're kidding me!
No, we have to beat the guy inside, Sin!
The Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened. I'm sure of it.
Yeah! We're winning!
All right. I'll do what I can with the main gun.
Okay.
This isn't over. Not yet.
Thank you for that riveting information. Yuna! Where Yuna is? Is that like you guys' hangout spot? Is that like the only place you guys be? Yuna. Ha.
I wonder if Sir Jack is in pain.
Let's just end this quickly. The Faith said they'd help us, right?
It bothers me the way they said that.
Huh?
I mean, they've been fighting alongside us this whole time, but now they say they'll help?
I guess so.
Wait. Sin is reborn when Yu Yevon merges with an Aeon. Isn't that right? If I summon an Aeon, Yu Yevon will join with it. But at first, it'll be small, won't it?
Yeah. Then we might be able to beat it without the final summoning.
I don't know. What if Yu Yevon jumps again?
Then we'll take it down again. We'll fight him until there's no place left to run.
I never thought it would come down to this.
Yeah, I know. Hey, the Faith, they're tired of this whole thing too. Let's let them rest.
The Faith said it's pointless to keep dreaming. The dream will disappear, he said. What did he mean? And what is it that Yu Yevon is summoning from within Sin?
The dream of the Faith.
You won't go away, will you?
Probably.
Yu, guys! Come look! Something's happening to Sin!
Oh, fuck. He's perched up there like I'm fucking coming after you.
Ject. He's waiting for you.
Well, son, the main gun is still busted. We can't give you any cover fire.
Hey, just take us in. We'll do the rest.
Take us up, flush to the mouth! No mistakes, or I'm gonna tear out that mop you call hair!
Trust me. Me take you there. No problem, yeah?
Let's get ready to blitz!
Don't worry. I'll cover you.
Here we go. I'm my way, fool. Places to be. Things to kill.
Coming for you, Dad.
What? Guys are fucking cool. Taking a you fat fuck. What? Oh shit, this is the big one. Boom! That's badass, man. Casado! Of course you're fucking taking a break. Of course you're taking a break too. She's the only one that wants to fucking do anything. Yeah. Yeah. What do you think about that? Dude, the fat one never does anything. She's like, she's just gonna stand there this entire battle. What was that, like 15 hits maybe? Fuck yeah. Eat me. Eat me, daddy. Riku's all excited. It sounded like Seymour's laugh. Even though she doesn't even need any more mana, we're gonna buff her up. Hopefully that'll help with the Aeons. That's what I'm really hoping. How close is she? Kiraga is one, two, three, four, five. Five away. I think we can make it there. That's shitty. And let's go ahead and swap this out really fast just because it's not gonna do anything right now. I'm trying to think if there's anything else. I don't believe so. Sin. Thank you. I doubt she does any damage. Oh. Well, I'm glad I did that first. Are all magic spells gonna heal him?
No.
Okay. How much health does this guy have? Okay. A ton, yeah, no kidding. That's not gonna do a whole lot. It's a good place to train. No kidding, man. Kind of opposites there. Miss me, son.
Boom!
Nice, nice. Hell yeah, we'll definitely get to I hate these guys, man. We'll definitely get to Kiraga before we get there. I don't think he's weak to anything. Let's get rid of the poison first. It's really high magic defense. Dun, dun, dun. Hell yeah, dude. I I'm really wondering if there's like any chests or anything down here. I'm like trying to find. Oh, fuck.
This isn't just a rock, is it?
This thing looks scary. Covered by a hard shell. Okay. Understood, understood. I really wish I had Titus's like 1 MP cost. That would be like fucking amazing right now. Do armor break first. And then we'll go through and we'll do magic defense next. Mental break, whatever it is. Easy peasy. There's two paths. Which way do we go? Let's go up really fast. What does he have coming up? Quick hit. Range is gonna go down into Yuna's section again. Why does he like straddle Yuna's area? I realize how bad that sounds. After I say it though. Oh, that sucks. What's going on, Tristos? How are you doing, man? Probably should have put haste on myself again there. Damn. Probably should have done it there too. Third time's the charm, right? I'm an idiot. Okay. You can do it without Titus. We don't need him.